And that's not just not enough. Okay, please.
Almost worked out, eh? It can happen. Yeah. Now what?
So I need to know what you're up
to. Cool. So it's 2-1, this will fall out as well.
Oh, yeah, just that. Just that.
So it's 2-1, then we should put it maybe down.
You move 2-1.
Yeah. And we should put this maybe down because it will fall and we don't know the score. So I made...
The cube is on 2.
The cube is on 2.
Yeah.
And the cube is here, with me. So I put it, put it here?
Sure.
Here in the bar.
Oh, God,
you can place it through there, but you probably prefer this.
Right? Yeah.
2-1. Not perfect.
Nothing if but consistent.
But 2-1.
Yeah, it doesn't go into the console.
There is problem, you know, but I so everyone.
Four doubles in a row on the bar.
Yeah,
metal knowledge. Of course. Lim. Lim. The backgammon player. Lim was really there, didn't he?
JV Lim.
Yeah. I like him, he's very good.
I don't know if he stays in one place.
When your result's done, can you come to the deck and tell us and not put your name forward and then
just
go away? We'll fill these out and we've got them on the deck. Thank you.
Looking.
There was 4-3 up. You? Sorry about that. Is that in play? So you've not
gone before?
Yeah.
I told you. Do you play as sitting there as well.
Warren.
Thank you.
Of course. 2. Sorry, I played 4-1. I played 4-1.
I'll be sending you a 3-day email. Thank you.